the Ballers versus the Hoopers. The 2 versus 3 C. Winning the jump, the Ballers. Miles Tension getting the first shot opportunity. Country's out the building. Good rotation over here. The Hoopers. Love the way they move that ball. Mossy over the top. Matthew trying to hit with a baseline, but no. Miles putting those soccer skills to use. Get that foot in the pass lane there. Isaac Loera with the pull-up. Miles Tension hitting Sam Fortball with the transition. Nice spin move right there. Getting fouled going up. Let's go ahead and clear the score. Joe Foley with the pull-up. Rebound, Isaac. Mossy with a pull-up. First 3-point of the game.
Baseline drift. Baseline drift.
Max for three. The young micro, the Memo African sophomore, putting in work early here in the second playoff game of the evening, the Final Four. You got March Madness a few months early this year. March Madness in October, baby. This is March Madness for Halloween. It's going down, and he is present. Miles Tension, the Palo Alto Knight, to the hole. Nice handle, hitting the curling. Beckwith. But Parker, get this hand up there. Using that lane, meet him at the top. Miles coming off. Nice little baseline inbound play. Center out to Max. Almost lost control. Was able to whip it around to Beckwith. Beckwith with a three. Not even hit.
Let's go, Parker. Ba-ding, ding, ding. I'm tired of that song, too. Over that.
Put another two. Joe Foley getting a steal. In transition, James Beckwith. Beckwith with a nice bounce pass. Good idea, bad pass. Mossy with a steal. Mossy advancing it quick. Look at the ball moving. Quick touches. Not able to finish that. Matsu on the end.
Let's go, Matsu.
And this is outstanding basketball. The Gap Man is bringing it to you, the hits from back in the day. The 70 there. So outstanding. Miles Tension on the sideline inbound on the push. Joe Foley running the one, bringing it up like a four general. The quarterback out here from Menlo High School. Oh, nice KD drop. Foley creates separation, getting his own rebound. Strong player. Nice kick out to James Beckwith. Miles Tension. Oh, Mossy getting a hand on that ball. Great defense. Pucell. Pivot. Parker. Parker on the push. Move it over to Mossy. Skip pass, we got a curl. Matsu on ball. Mossy, Isaac to the hole. Up, up, and that's good. 3-point play for Mossy Mohammedy. The young Afghan warrior putting in work. A Sarah High School junior now. Running a one, got a beautiful outside shot. Been knocking down consistently throughout the first regular season games here at the high school realty. And look who's back. Cooper Fitz coming off a week or two off. He's making his return. Trying to let the crowd know he's back in the building. And he's trying to let his presence be felt tonight. Let's see what Cooper Fitz got in store. Hopefully he's been working on his game. I know he's been working out with the high school guys. Look at the defense already impact. Nice steal, Cooper. Getting a little deflection. Physical, great perimeter defender. Flossy with the handle. Oh, Hezzy to the hole. Ooh, foul on the ground. Baseline inbound. He sell, inbound of the ball. A sophomore at Sarah High School as well.
Nice move.
Mossy with the pull-up. Foley, Hezzy, right after Jay Wahlberg. Oh, look at the card save. That's a big time play right there from a big time player. That is called
outstanding.
Maturity.
Outstanding.
Sacrifice yourself.
Outstanding.
For the betterment of the team. That's the type of sacrifice that leaders make. Set the tone. Mossy
oh!
Trying to get a three on the other end. Kate Reese coming in instant impact. Off
gotta of make that three.
A good stop right there for my man, Young Norman. Norman on the other end. Oh, handle right.
Come on, B-Mac.
Brandon McLaughlin.
Let's go, B-Mac.
From the corner, that's a big-time shot for B-Mac. The young Mighty Mouse putting in work, one of the hardest working dudes in the class, understanding that, hey, I might
Aubrey. Size,
but I know I gotta work a little hard, baby. I gotta compensate by being the hardest working man in show business, and that's what he is. A young James Brown. Pull up, Foley. Foley with the pull up. Mid-range rebound. Cooper Fitz. Cooper telegraphed the pass. Foley get his hand on it. That's backcourt right there. Norman right back to Young Liston.
So outstanding.
Cooper Fitz on the inbound. Jay Matson with the push, running the point guard. The senior point guard. Coming off a state championship victory team last year. Playing ball at the highest level high school. Cade Reese for three. And Cade Reese coming out early, filling his shot from downtown. That's a big shot. He's a stretch four, transitioning to a guard position. Good closeout, but Max pulled up from downtown. Owen Liston with the turnaround. And Parker on the push. Parker with the no look. Right to Matthew. Matthew stopping the transition. Short. Norman with a rebound. Norman drops it off to B-Mac. B-Mac to Owen. Owen to Jerry. Oh, J.W. Knocking down a three. And J.W. all the way from the Midwest. Oh, look at the handle. James Matthew over the top. The runner. Oh my goodness, up the glass. High level of difficulty shot right there. That's Jay Maxey with the tough shot. Nice Hezzy, Max penetrate. Kick out to Owen Liston, that's his shot. Got a mean shot from behind the arc. Angelo Adams out the building. Owen Liston on the baseline inbound. Into Norman. Norman to B-Mac. B-Mac with the jab. Nice handle. Good deep passing. On the tight, understanding this is playoff ball, gotta play playoff defense, that's out of bounds. Wasn't aware of the out of bounds line there, stepped out of bounds, and these refs, two of the top referees on the peninsula. We got A1 officiating, real officials, real competition, real basketball, real videography, real HD. We got my man, George Nguyen in the building, one of the top videographers and mixtape producers in the Bay Area, North Cal. In here shooting the real league playoffs. Uh-oh, miscommunication with Max and Miles on that. That's a rare occurrence. These guys have been playing together since they were young kids. So really understand exactly. They got a lot of non-verbal communication, understanding the emotions, the preferences of one another, knowing where to put the ball. Oh, nice no look, drops it off to Norman. Norman not able to finish. Kate Reese soaring through the air with a big time defensive board. Matthew on the push. Matthew through the legs. Hezzy. Left hand pass over to Kate Reese. Reese right back to Matthew. On ball, he wanted it. No, user refuses. User refuses. Keeping the dribble alive. Bounce pass. Kate. Kate. Feet work. Beachwork. Oh my goodness, that's footwork.com. That's footwork.com. You better log on if you want to be a big man scoring down low, baby. That's about footwork. He made the game look easy. Didn't even take one dribble and got the easy two right there. The better your footwork is, the easier it is to score. Kay Reese on the other hand with the pull-up. Cooper Fish with the putback. Oh, what is this? Alley-oop City.
To let it go.
Jay Beaver. Beaver in the air. We got a little Justin Beaver out here. And in the game, Joe Foley, number 5. And the other number 5, let me call him numero 5, young Sam Kornbach. Both players represent Menlo High School. Penetrate kick, right out to Max. Max, Dormo, three-time shot. And Tenson and Max, these guys are Palo Alto varsity ball players. They've been playing together for years, like I said. This team is comprised of majority Palo Alto kids, mixed up with a little bit of Menlo action, and some Menlo Atherton ballers as well. We got 3 schools represented. And on the other team, the Hoovers, we got Sarah High School. And Sarah High School, Sarah Padre, 100%. And we got Mills, we got Aubrey. Young Aubrey Bussinger, this girl can flat out go. The only girl in the varsity real league, a veteran. This is her second year, her sophomore year in the real league. That is, look at the hero step by Miles Tenson, using that lane, taking 2 big strides from the free throw line to the easy layup inside with the right hand reverse. Oh my goodness. Parker with the pull up, face back, rebound. Joe Foley, Foley to Beckman. Beckman on a push. And Cooper checking out the game. Kate, Reese, and Aubrey. In the game, we got Pucell, Isaac, Larrera, and Mossy. Beckwith with the catch and shoot. That looked good, it was short. Shy Towns, minus. We got common sense. Over the top, wow, that was a little love. Sam Kornbach short, rebound, Ben Pucell. Oh, but Joe Foley staying in him, that full court pressure. You gotta respect it. This is high level, high stakes basketball right now. He's on full court pressure the whole game, I like that. Coach Alex Boyce is in it. He's a deep defensive specialist, holding his team accountable. If I know him, he's probably insisting on full court pressure the entire game. You gotta respect it. Requires a little bit of depth, requires some heart, and requires some conditioning, that's for sure. Thank God these kids are in shape. Beckham to the hole, 1 dribble, power, no, gets fouled going up. We communicate. We got the first raffle of the night. KK. KK. Hustle up. Right across the court, girl. Yeah, there we go. Full sprint. Oh my God. Look at the speed. Look at the stride. The young athlete in the making. The future of the Matthews family. Go ahead and pick the raffle, girl. Alright, KK pick number 627. Check your raffle. 627. Alright, next up. Number 599 is 599 in the building. If you're here, put your hands up in the air and wave them side to side like you just don't care. Because you just want some. Okay. We're going to try one more time. Don't be shy out here. Oh, Martin Loera. He's bringing another Team Versace shirt into the wardrobe of the Loera household, baby. It's time to upgrade your closet, man. We got you. Just go ahead and claim your prize right outside. Congratulations. Good job, KK. She was hoping to pick her. Foley to the hole. Foley with the core strength. This guy is built to last like an F-150. You gotta respect the core strength of this young fella. Joe Foley gets to the hole with ease, taking contact, You know he's been in the weight room. That's an upperclassman. Beckwith to the hole. Beckwith, buddy ball. P-Mac over the top. Isaac. Masi. Masi getting fouled on the shot. That's a 3-point play. The old fashioned way. By Isaac, kicking over to Aubrey to Cooper Fitz, losing control, Beckwith, the microwave on the other side, up and under, oh, Cooper rose and met him at the top, he said, go in and let you jump, I'll meet you up top, baby, beat that thing up, that's a big time block, Cooper Fitz, he's a long defensive guard, and this guy is averaging about 3.6 blocks a game, oh my goodness, Jay Warburg is out here eating. This guy said, hey, I've been on a 30-hour famine out here. I'm bouncing back, starving tonight. He said, it's playoff ball. Look at his eyes. He got the eyes of a young, a Rocky Balboa. The eyes of a tiger. Isaac Larrera put a little handle on him. Okay, he's a versatile big fella. Got nice handle, can shoot from the outside, and can also bang down low. That's called versatility. That's something you need if you want to play at the next level. Uh-oh, Miles with a nice attempt, but not able to hit anything but oxygen on that. Mossy on the push. Masi calling for the screen, transition screen. Isaac Larrera switching it up on it. Oh, nice, look at the way he uses that screen. Taking his time, waiting for it to unfold. Oh, switch speed, out to Isaac. Isaac said, you're not gonna respect my Jimmy. I'm gonna pull up all in your face. Isaac Larrera for three. He said, don't sleep on me, baby. Don't relegate or confuse me to a big man, because I can pull up in your grill. I just got done breaking down the versatility of Isaac Larrera. Jaren Wolpert, this dude is hitting though. He got a quick trigger, and he's shooting at a high percentage in the playoffs. You gotta respect it. Young Jaren, another Palo Alto night. Joe Foley on the push. Menlo, uh-oh, finger roll. That was pretty. Joe Foley with the finger roll. Number five, looking like a young Jay kid over at Cal. Cooper Fitz been working on that right hand, attacking his weaknesses. He's a southpaw out of Los Altos. Fitz been around for some years now, putting in work, training, getting in. He's on one of the most competitive teams in this class. On the AAU circuit, coming off of Las Vegas, where they were able to win in their debut in Las Vegas on the big stage, Fab 48. Went at a national stage playing a team from Utah. Over the top, Masi, Junior, Sherrod High School. P-Mac, swiper through with the offhand. Getting fouled on the shot, 1 point. We're going regular season rules. Nothing's changed here for the playoffs. You go up, you get fouled at 1 point. Summer League rules, Masi. With the pull of Aubrey, oh, she got a mean shot. Look at that, looked good, it was short. Rebound, Norman. Jared, kick it up to Norman. Norman with the pull up, rebound. Parker McDonald. He's a rebounding guard, got a lot of lane, using that to his advantage. Penetrate, kick it up to Cade Reese. Cade Reese with another shot, looked good. On target, not able to finish. Miles dropping it off to Owen Listy. Owen Listy not able to finish, but the putback. My man Jared said, I'll clean that up for you, baby. I'm gonna go ahead and put my janitorial hat on tonight. Let me go ahead and get that offensive board and put that back. Clean it up on the offensive rebound. Quick putback. Uh-oh, look at him using his size down low. Oh my goodness. And you wonder why as a guard you gotta be able to play 15 feet in. You wonder why you gotta be able to bang down low. Masi just showed you. If I got a smaller guard, I'm gonna exploit down a capitalize. And the McGrath family's out the good. Carry in. Tim McGrath, peace out, baby. Call him McGreezy, peace out, baby. Miles tension on the push. Number 71, been getting it done, week in, week out, one of the strongest players on the team. Jared out to Miles. Miles a patient draw. Here, getting up, got hit a little bit by Parker McDonald, but that was a great closeout right there. Was able to get a little piece of the ball. Looks like he might have got a little hand action, but that was marginal contact apparently. Mossy with the slower. He's rocking a number 9. Aubrey in transition. Look good, no, in and out. Norman with a rebound. Norman over the top. Miles on the push. Miles kicking it to Owen with the quick pass, touch pass. Mossy, quick movement. Look at the way these guys move that rock. I mean, this is high quality ball on the offensive end. In terms of ball movement, you can't ask for more than this. Sarah really playing unselfish ball, not necessarily hitting everything tonight, but they really are making sure everyone gets touches, looking like a Golden State Warriors team, the type of team you love to play for, because everybody's included. Wow, a lot of physicality right there. That's a playoff screen right there. That's a playoff screen, and that's playoff defense, baby. That's a gritty play, don't even know what happened. Turn my face, and next thing you know, two guys are horizontal on the hardwood. And Miles is pulling up. We're going the other way. Matthew, back to basket, power dribble. B-Mac, put the pressure on him. Number 31, playing homage to Reggie Miller. Matthew, pick and roll. That's called the classic pick and roll action. Oh my goodness, that's good quality. That's quality basketball. Oh my goodness. Wow. And that's halftime, ladies and gentlemen. 2-point game. Clap it up for these athletes. That was a competitive first half. It's far from over. Buckle your seatbelts and enjoy the rest of the ride. 28-30, halftime entertainment. We got a halftime show. Two parents are gonna be competing here at the free throw line. 1 minute on the clock. We're gonna need two moms to come out here. Second half, Escobar's Miles Tension with the floater. Mossy on the save. Jake Matthew, we taking it back. Jeremonin. Mossy with the heavy pull up, that's a lead move. Oh, Joe Foley to the hole. Patting a little glass out there. Look, he shattered the backboard. Joe Foley coming with some strength. Stop and pop. Matthew, transition 15 footer. Miles on transition had a tough angle right there. On the push to Isaac. Isaac drops it off to Parker. Parker McDonald. Oh, Parker to the hole. I thought you was gonna turn that over. You gotta flush that. That's a nice take though. Still 2 points. Max with the pull-up. Oh, nice arc on it. That was a 45 angle, looking like a Steph Curry arc, baby. You gotta respect it. He got the Under Armour on, so you know he's a Steph fan. He's inspired by Steph Curry. Wondering how many Steph Curry fans still exist after KD came over to the Bay Area and took his team and took his city. Said, I'm gonna go ahead and take this team. I appreciate it. Having an absolute blast. The Golden State Warriors playing high-level ball, giving us all the streets, some of the best basketball in NBA history. Oh, Max slicing through the lane once again. He's a junior at Palo Alto. Young Maximus Aurelius, the young gladiator. Nice jab. Look at the user refuse. Mossy, the Afghan warrior, the young warrior, the general. A PG, he plays the game with a lot of passion, a lot of grit, a lot of emotion. I like as Joe Foley gets to the lane with the left hand, making it look easy. With the feet that roll, that's a left hand right there. Let him know I got a little bit of ambidextrous ability out here. Shout out to the Foley family. The Foley fam coming to every game. I see y'all. Miles Tension, Foley with the hezzy. Foley, oh, look at the body control. Hit it back to back. Foley's heating up a little bit. We're rocking that 5. Paying homage, Jake Kidd. Oh, in and out cross. Parker McDonald. P-Mac. Losing control. Miles is on him tough. Oh, look at the pressure. This is playoffs. In case you didn't know, this is playoffs. Drops it up. Oh. Max said, I'm going to lay it up and grab rim. Thought we were going to see a dunk right there. But he said, let me just lay that thing up and let you guys know I'm getting up a little bit. I can grab ribs. Don't sleep on me. I may not duck out, but I'm grabbing ribs. Jump on it. Jump on it. Like a hometown buffet. Who would be watching like that? That's what it boils down to. A lot of intangibles. There's a lot of good players out here. Oh my goodness, Payne Reese is waking up and smelling the coffee. This guy's knocking down outside James. He's inside on the court. Foley. Foley with the spin cycle. Looked like a good move. Almost finished, no. Yeah, foul to the ground. Jam on it. I'm taking it back for y'all. I know some of the parents out here used to be pop spot locking for this back in the day. If you're feeling this song, go ahead and put your hand up. Don't lie. Yeah, Fitz, I see you, Steve. Steve said, yeah, I used to be mother for this.
Hey, all right, country. See you, Andre.
And it's an 8-point game right now. Aubrey had an opportunity to close it to within 5. Not able to hit Owen Lipson on the push. Owen to Jared. Jared's been having a phenomenal day. Max right back to him. Look at the unselfish play. Passing up a good shot for a great shot. And these guys are coming back, showing each other love like brothers from another mother. Playing together for a couple years. These guys are looking good. Palo Alto natives. Both Palo Alto Knights playing some high-level ball, unselfish ball, high chemistry out here. Really, it is tangible that can separate one talented team from the other. Have you ever? I'm going to take y'all back to a little bit of Vince Marquis. Owen Liston with a pull-up. Cooper on the push. Cooper, head up, looking for it. Oh, he's in the lane. Spin move, his go-to move. That's a nice take, not able to finish. Max with a rebound. Max on the push, wrap-around crossover, north-south move. Nice Hezzy and go. Change of speed. Kicks it out to Jared, to the hole. Drops it right back out to Owen. Owen, long, he fouled on the shot. P-Dot checking back in the game. Pusel, P-Dot about to turn up right now. He's about to turn up right now. I can feel it. This dude is going to go hard on every possession. He's just going to go 110% on the defensive end. This guy has the potential.
Oh!
Dominate on both ends. Right now, it's just neck up right now. Oh, he's in him. B-Mac. Oh, drops it off to Max. Max, one step, dude. And the easy two-pointer. And B-Mac on the push.
Say he's just a friend.
Using that size differential, not able to finish. Hey, Reese said, I got the back. Call me a chiropractor because I got your back, young fella. That's Tate Reeves getting that offensive rebound to the putback. I need a beat. I can't live without my radio.
Hey, as attack the basket. Come on, P-Mac.
P-Mac got the option. I'll be right back to P-Mac. P-Mac swinging on the two cells. Cooper Fish with the pull-up, short. Tate Reeves rising up. Number 9, paying homage to Michael Jordan on the 92 Dream Team. Barcelona Olympics, baby. He was rocking at number 9, too. You know what it is. You got to know your history if you want to be a part of this game. You got to do your studying, just like you in the history book. Oh, P-Mac with the pull-up, short. Tate Reeves with a defensive rebound. He's on the foot. Number 9 jumps out to Cooper Fish. Cooper Fitz with two. They're closing it in. The gap is closing. It's a 5-point game right now. 46-51 with about 10:40 on the clock. Owen listed. In and out. Tate Reeves with another rebound. Parker McDonald to the hole. To the hole. Gets fouled in transition on the ground. We got a mass substitution coming in. Miles, James, Max, and Joe. Oh, look at the back door. Look at the back door. Ben Husell not able to finish it, but it was a great play initiated by the vision of Cooper Fish. Beckwith with the shot fake, quick jab, nice footwork. Look at the quick ball movement. Unselfish play. Right to Miles, tension down low. Waiting for the defense to rise. Timed it well. B-Mac with the pull-up, the microwave. Not able to finish. Yeah, I need a beat. This is LL Cool J, y'all. I'm taking y'all back to the 80s. We got a timeout, a smart call. Coach Tyler Rayton, one of the high-level coaches here at T.T. Fispachi, climbing his way up the ladder of success over the past couple years. Tyler Rayton working under Coach Demo Hino for the past few seasons. This guy has really developed to be a high-level coach, working with the varsity team in spring summer. A former collegiate athlete at Menlo College, the Menlo Hope, knows the game and plays the game at a high level. We got a raffle real quick. We got the quick raffle. Lil Demo is gonna pick it. Young Dev, AKA the future. And Lil Demo got 633. 633, are you in the building? 633, it just earned itself an exclusive Team Spotty shirt. Okay, make some noise if you won. Act like you won something that you did, okay? We're gonna move on, man. It's all good. I need a beat. Nice footwork, Mossy. Mossy to the hole. Oh, using that glass. Look at this young warrior. Young Mossy, Mohammedy. You gotta love the way this guy plays. He plays with sheer. Oh my God, the Lohara family is cleaning up shop. Everybody in the whole family gets a t-shirt. You might start getting teased for your cousins next. Your brothers get teased, man. Wow, y'all getting groovy. You might be able to trade in a couple of teams for a hoodie. Mossy with the pull-up. Bounce, got fouled on it.
Nice shot.
Look at Maxu. trying to put the team on his back like a jam court right now. He said, let's get back in this, baby. Look at the pass he's playing with. 51-55, it's a four-point game. And they're not giving up. They understand it's a game of runs. Can you go on a run real quick? No.
Let's go, James.
Somebody who has the alien microwave, that means he can heat up fast. You don't let microwave get open shots. Do not let a guy with a name microwave get an open look at the three, please. That's just a general rule of thumb. Parents, if you hear about a kid named microwave, don't let your kid let him shoot. That means don't let him get an inch of daylight, please. Matthew with another pull-up. It looked good? No. Peyton Reese with a Donkey Kong rebound. He snatched that thing up with power. Hey, determination in his eyes today. Trying to get a double like a young Kevin Love out here. Peyton Reese filling it up from the perimeter. 7:14 on the clock. Cooper Pitts with the heavy spin move. Oh, anti-softness. Deltoid to the chest. Hezzy, Mossy coming off that screen. Quick skip pass. Oh, Kane Reese with the shot fake. Lost control. Uh-oh, Miles in transition. That was an awkward move right under
there
the
you ball. Gotta throw that
wasn't
down.
Able to get it early enough, and he missed on the push. Matthew stopping. Pop. Short. Rebound. Back. Oh, Euro set. Oh my goodness. That was noise. Noise. Footwork to the finish on the other side of the basket. That's Miles Pension with a nice little hot sauce on his burrito move. Pull up. Mid-range. Pull up for Isaac Loera. Ever. Max back out to Joe Foley. JoeFoley.com with the setback. Wow. Short. Rebound. Isaac Loera. Joe Foley up the back. This is the type of music I listen to coming up before the game. Oh my God, Max is putting in work right now. This dude, Max, is treating this game like an all-you-can-eat line right now. This guy is eating and eating more. He's repeating. He's eating and repeating. Uh-oh, footwork. Nice retreat dribble. Acceleration to the hole. High off the glass. That's Mossy, the young Afghan warrior, out here putting the team on his back like some shoulder pads. This guy. Young Mossy, you gotta respect the courage. He understands he's not the most daunting athlete. He doesn't have the biggest stature, but this guy is playing with the heart of a lion, the heart of a warrior. Getting to the hole at will, climbing up 6'4" athlete and finishing over the top like a straight savage, like a savage. He said, like LL Cool J, I'm bad. Coop. Mossy with another pull-up. Sam Fortball. Kick it right back out. Oh, no.
Hey, let's go, Matthew.
Look at the play. Look at the quick reaction. Look at the presence of mind. Young Matthew Nami with the high IQ play right there. Parker with the shot fake to the hole. High off the glass. Look good. Got fouled on the shot. 1 point. The best rapper you heard is LL Cool J. On the clock, we got the next winner, the next raffle winner, ending in 608 is not in the building. That's okay. You just missed out. This guy out here. Let's cut him up in charge. 66-62. It's a 6-point game right now. 350, far from over. If you've watched sports at any level, then you know 6-point margin with just under 4 minutes is far from a guaranteed victory. This is called Any Given Sunday. Any Given Sunday. And he's Willie Beeman out here. Jake Matthews gets a right back, throwing it up. Parker with a strong take to the hole, nice pit move, got foul going up. 3:15 on the clock. Loera, using that strength, nice shot set. Up, got foul on the shot. Ivy Loera with the pull up. It looks good, no rebound. Joe Foley on the push. 2:40 on the clock. And these guys coming out here feeling like young LL Cooners out here.
Party foul. Let's go, P-Mac. Easy. She got Miles. What she got, Miles? Peasy. No, that's a bad shot, man. Easy money.
Mohammedy with the finish. It's a 2-point game, 15.1 seconds on the clock. Wow, what a game. It's about that time, y'all. 15 seconds. This is the final stretch of the last playoff game. Final four, March Madness coming to you in Halloween time, baby. A special treat. Parents, please be reminded, next weekend will be the last really game everybody plays, regardless of the outcome. There will still be two games next week. You will get your last game. It's 8 weeks straight. 8 weeks straight. This is the real league. It just jumps off every preseason. For high school ball players up and down the fence with them all over Northtown. The championship game and the third place game. Third place game will be at 6 o'clock. Championship at 7 o'clock p.m. prime time. Pacific Standard Time. Keep spreading the word like butter. Put it on all social media channels. Invite your grandparents back out. Let them know that they can stay an extra weekend. Miles. Looking for it. Oh, we got a foul. Off ball foul. Shooting 1-1. And Jerry Warburg, winner one, number 10. And this is an opportunity for him to buy his team a little All-State insurance. If he can knock down both of these, he's going to turn into a two-possession game. These are crucial free throws, but don't let me get you, man. Short, pay your tip. That's who. Oh. White ball. The Hoovers get one more opportunity to either wrap this game up or take it to overtime. What will they do? Will they go for the two and play it safe? Or would they go for the three? Uh-oh, it's going down, y'all. It's going down. Matthew on the push. 9 seconds on the clock. Matthew, get this.
Five, Isaac four, Blair. Three.
To the hole. Pull up. Short. Two. One. And that's game time. That's game over, ladies and gentlemen. Clap it up for these athletes. Way to get after it. What a season. We got one more game, one more week next week. The Hoovers will be advancing to the championship game. And the Ballers will be playing in the third place game next week at 6 o'clock. What a game. Came down to the wire. 2-point victory here for the Ballers.
Good job, Sarah.